Hi, my name is Shaniqua Cannon. The things that I am most proud of accomplishing this month. Well, one of those things would be sticking to this program. Because after the first one, I absolutely wanted to cry. I wanted to give up. I wanted to just walk away because it was just too hard. It wasn't fitting in my life. I didn't seem to do anything right. The 68 on that paper was a really bad slap in the face. And then I came to this class. And this class just like really opened me up a little bit more with the creativity and with just taking risks and learning new programs, which is why I signed up for this in the first place. And then I was excited about what I was learning and I brought it back to the classroom, and seeing the kids get excited was just like amazing. And so one of the things that I'm most proud of, though, even beyond that, is actually doing it. Just sitting here on this fourth week of the second month of a program that I was asking everyone's opinion about, like, should I continue? Should I switch to creative writing? And so far, I can say now that the first month is gone and the second month is under belt, I'm excited again about the program. So just sticking with it was the most exciting thing. And I love the Prezi. Prezi is my best friend. It is like, I love Prezis, and my kids love Prezis too. They will never do a PowerPoint presentation the same ever again. They're so excited about the Zooming and all this wonderful stuff, and how there's meaning behind the chosen theme and etc. They're like super excited. So I think it's making me a better teacher. I think it's making me work harder and smarter. And I'm taking away a lot from this class. So like I said, I'm excited again. I'm proud that I'm sticking through with it. I got a 93 on my lit review subtopic, so I'm happy about that. I feel at peace, and I'm excited about the next class. So yeah, that's what I'm taking away from it. Because this program, I'm praying, will unlock my future and will definitely be the key that I can add to my key ring. So, thanks.